Do we go to places like Green Lane Mosque when they invite scholars? No, we do not go to Green Lane Mosque when they invite scholars. Because most of the people they invite that they call scholars aren't scholars anyway. And the one and two that are scholars, then if you believe that you wish to benefit from their lectures, go online and listen to them. But as for attending Green Lane Masjid, then no. This is a masjid that is upon misguidance and innovation. Even recently, their sheikh who was praising them and defending them for many, many years, even he has now made bara'ah from them. So now what? What do we do? We have been saying this, Sheikh Ubaid, Sheikh Muhammad bin Hadi from the 1990s has been warning against this Green Lane Masjid and their manhaj. That they are siyasiyun upon Hizbiyya. They say that our manhaj is the manhaj of Ihya al-Turath al-Islami. They say that themselves. There's no difference between us and them. We are as one hand. Their da'wah is the da'wah of the likes of Abdul Rahman Abdul Khaliq, Abdullah al-Sabt, Adnan Abdul Qadir. This is their da'wah. They profess it. They've been speakers like Adnan Abdul Qadir. He even praises Abdul Rahman Abdul Khaliq to their congregations. This is their da'wah. Their da'wah is the da'wah of Bilal Phillips. The da'wah of Ikhwan al-Muflisin, da'wah of Bilal Phillips is da'wah Ikhwani. The da'wah of Ilyas Kirmani. A regular at their masjid. Regular. Who is now the elected representative of the Socialist Party, Respect Party in Bradford. This is Salafiyya. So when they do a telelink here and there with the Mufti, or they do something like this, does that change their methodology? It doesn't change their methodology. If a tablighi picks up Riyadu Salihin, does that make him Salafi? So picking up the phone to Sheikh Abdul Aziz, Ala Sheikh Hafidhullah Ta'ala from the major scholars of our era, and doing a telelink with him, does not make them upon the manhaj of Salafiyya, or upon the manhaj of Salafi. They are deviated. I do not make tabi upon them. I don't say that they are innovators. That's not for me to do. I'll leave that to somebody else. But from their call, their da'wah is not da'wah to Salafiyya. As for tabdi', then I am not obligated to make tabdi', and it is not my place to make tabdi' of them. I leave that to Ahlul Ilm and the scholars. Even the likes of Sheikh Ahmed Bazmol, after writing 700 pages refuting Ali al-Halabi, from A to Z refutation of him. And then even after that he said, as for me, then I will not make tabdi' upon him. But I do say that he calls to bid'ah, and his manhaj is bid'i. Barakallahu feekum. Then likewise with Green Lane Masjid. As for ICT, Croydon, then he seems whatever bricks are upon, they're upon. Barakallahu feekum.